Hey, what's up, y'all? Welcome to another Paramatic video. We just updated this new RAM, and yeah, this thing's definitely on point, man. This is the newest, I guess, Paramatic truck or whatever. But yeah, we'll see.
Rescue 27, respond to a person shot. Address is Red Desert Avenue.
Yeah,
be advised,
but,
PD is responding.
Alright, PD's responding, but I'm not sure if they made it already. So, yeah, let's head to that location, and at least about a block away, we will stop because we don't know if PD made it to the scene already. But dispatch will update me on their location or whatever, if they made it or not. But in the meantime, we are heading to that location, and we'll see how that's going to turn out. But yeah, hopefully you guys been enjoying at least GTA 5. I know we've been doing a lot of GTA 5 lately. It's because we have so many mods. Like, I do so many things when it comes to GTA 5. Like, as far as I do LSPDFR, which is, you know, PD, firefighter, paramedics. Like, I mostly cover the emergency services for GTA 5. And also, I wanted to start doing, like, the car race, car show, whatever. Like when all of us just show up to one spot or probably to a parking lot or whatever and just show off our cars. I don't know, maybe that's gonna be an online thing for me when I just add all you guys. But anyway, you could search for me as Steve the Gamer 55, but I think Steam might still be showing my old account, which is Steve Trackboys 55. I'm not sure, but I'll update you guys.
Rescue
on that.
Rescue 27 PD is not on scene.
Damn, they still not
Please
here.
Stand by.
All right, hopefully we're gonna be able to save this person. Turn off my siren and lights right now. We are about at least a block away. I mean, a block or two away. Cause it's at the end of the pier. But anyway, we're just gonna wait over here. It sounds like PD's on the way, but I don't have a visual yet. And also, I'm using this new skin. What is it? Is Barstow, LA Barstow, PD. So hopefully you guys are gonna enjoy that. That's for the police department. I might actually do an episode with it, but the car that I'm using is still work in progress, so I'm still waiting on that. But we will definitely test it out some more. Right now, the vehicle that's gonna be showing is gonna be using the scan for that Crown Vic. What the hell is wrong with this guy? Just got up and walked away. But anyway, as you guys already know that I usually mod the hell out of this game, but for some reason, some of these mods usually don't, like, it's not compatible with that. They don't like each other, or sometimes it just kind of mess up your game. So that's why I'm being careful right now. And I make sure that I have a couple copies of the game, so at least I could be ready whenever something happened as far as crashes. And always, guys, always remember to back up your game if you're gonna be modding your game. Always remember, where's PD? This is the longest they ever took. Okay, I'm hearing the siren. Okay, I think they are on their way. Yeah, we could see them. All right, since this car is work in progress, that's why you can't see it from far like that. The motto, you can't really see from far, as you can see two guys just, okay, there they go. It works now. All right, let me just wait for PD to clear the area at least.
PD is now on scene. You can go.
All right, damn, this car load like.
Rescue 27, show me on scene.
All right, anyway, let's try to see if we can actually help this lady. Damn, man, we could have been here a long time ago, but PD took forever. And we can't like really show up to the scene. Just got to make sure I'm good. All right, yeah, we can't really show up to the scene without PD, and in case we get shot, like, that would be our fault right there. But anyway, wait, was that 20%? Anyway, you know what? Let's do the chest compression and making sure that she's okay. Damn. I think she's gonna make it though. Did I just see 20%? If that was 20%, she's gonna make it. She's definitely gonna make it. Oh yeah. Why did I look like Coney Island back there? We got this. We got this. Come on, lady. We good. We good. We good. We good. There you go. I know you could do this. You all right? You know where you at? You good? You look lost. You know what? For your safety, I'm going to have to bring you to the... Anyway, you got shot. So, I'm going to have to bring you to the hospital. So they can at least remove the bullet. Even though I can't see no bullet wounds or anything like that. Take her to the hospital. So. Come on. Oh, it's not up and down. It's actually two.
Rescue 27 patient is ready for transport.
Alright, come on, miss. Just follow
me. And route to the hospital.
Yeah. We are heading to the hospital right now. But yeah, as far as scheduling, man, I'm trying to bring a schedule to you guys, but I'm always so random when it comes to stuff. But since we're going to have, depends on how many games I'm going to be doing, like, on a daily basis, we'll see how we're going to be scheduling as far as, you know, the only schedule I feel like that I have so far right now is Throwback Thursday in my live stream. My live stream is always on the weekends. Sometime I will pop out of nowhere with a random live stream during the week, but my live stream will mostly on the weekend. Why? Because we have a lot of people that are in school, and I'd rather you guys do your homework, you know, get your stuff done during the week, then you can watch me all weekends. And I even have my little cousin, which is crazy about my channel, which after school, the first thing he will do is come to my channel. But if I'm live streaming, I mean, he could watch those videos later, probably after his homework and stuff like that. But if I'm going to live stream like 5-6 o'clock, or, you know, like during the day when I know he's going to mess up with his homework, I'd rather not do that. But, you know, vacation is coming too. You guys probably going to see more live stream, you know, like, come on, what the hell, man? This guy is like, I moved to the right, he moved to the right. I moved to the left, he's blocking me. But anyway, yeah. So because of that, that's actually why I don't live stream like crazy, or I don't put like a lot of videos until like I know all you guys are out of class, and you know, some of you guys, because not everybody, we are all in different time zone, and YouTube, when it comes to YouTube, you guys are watching me all over the freaking world. So I really can't schedule that, but I mean, of course, at least I could do that for my little cousin and, you know, and other people that's on the east with me. I know the west side, by the time I, you know, put out the video, sometimes you guys get it on time, or I don't know, it just depends. But anyway, we are just making it to the hospital. Just gonna drop off this lady and we can actually go back to our regular work day.
Rescue 27,
the rest of the day should be quiet for us. We should
rescue
have an easy day today.
Respond to a cardiac arrest.
Oh my god, I didn't even drop her off yet.
Be advised, FD on scene.
Alright, so we got a cardiac arrest. Damn. No break. No lunch break, no nothing. I mean, it's breakfast right now. It's early in the morning. But anyway, we are heading to that location right now for a cardiac arrest. Let's see if we can actually make it. Damn, really, dude? Nobody respect this tyrant, man. Man, you better put some respect on it. Respect this siren, man. Oh man, everybody's going on Birdman about this thing. You better put some respect on my name. But anyway, yeah, they better respect the siren though, man. Anyway, we are heading to that location right now. And hopefully we could actually save this person. And hopefully you guys like the new ambulance that I'm using. You can find that on lspfy.com. I'm not sure if they have it on gta5mods.com yet, but I will leave the link under this video description, of course. But right now we are heading for this cardiac arrest, and hopefully I think FD's on the scene already. And hopefully you can actually save the person right now.
Rescue 27, show me on scene.
All right, thank you. Gotta go to the victim. All right, so we're just gonna try to take over. I'm gonna watch PD for a second. Greyhound track next week. Look like they trying. Hopefully we can actually save this person though. We're gonna have to take over though, because I can't let FD kind of revive them when we have all the proper tools.
Poodles are agents of Satan.
Oh, what? That is crazy. All right, so we're just gonna make sure that we, oh, man, I hate when it's zero. Hopefully we can actually save. I don't think we're gonna be able to save him. Once it's zero, once we get here that it's showing zero, if it was like 10, 20%, yes. But once it's zero, there's no way we could revive this person. Well, we're gonna try our best anyway, once we're here. I know, man. We did try our best, but it is what it is. Anyway, guys, thank you for trying. What time is it? Yo, it is. You know what time I'm recording this right now? It is 1:50 a.m. Well, the game is probably like 10 o'clock. Anyway, we just got to update this patch and we are out of here, man.
Rescue 27, show me available.
Thank you. All right, so we are out of here. Let me see. Maybe
Rescue 27, respond to a person shot. Address is Red Desert Avenue.
What kind of busy day are we having today? Our PD's on scene already. At least we won't have to wait. All right, so we are heading for this person shot right now. PD's already on scene, so at least we could save them on time. Whoa. Alright, so damn. They better respect the siren, man. Put some respect on the siren, please. Alright, but anyway, yo, it's always that one car that's trying to like get out the way, but they think they're doing a good job, but they not. Like really. I definitely need to update that vehicle though. It's still work in progress, of course, but the load for that vehicle is really bad right now. Cause you just seen an officer just floating instead of showing a car and stuff. Oh, everybody's moving out the way for the first time ever. Okay, you guys are actually moving out the way. I'm not even using no mods for that. Oh, we gotta exit here. But yeah, as far as GTA 5, man, you guys usually say why I play GTA 5 so much. I play GTA 5 because there's so much things to do. Like, I know you guys might know the map, but there's so much things to do that you're just gonna keep enjoying this game. Like, depends on what you use this game for. It's an open world game and it's just so much to do. As you guys know that sometimes I do the military stuff, police department stuff, firefighter, I mean, you name
Rescue it. Rescue 27, show me on scene.
All right, so PD's trying, we're gonna try to, and we'll see if we can actually save this person. Got some nice cars around here too. This guy's always up in the air. No matter what, that would have been like a good picture, but this guy's up there. Really, this guy's really not helping at all. Do we have Weasel news over here too? No. Look at the G over there. We look at both of the Mercedes actually. All right, so we're gonna try to save this guy. Hopefully we could. Come on. It's funny how this guy is just up in the air like that though. Once the car is done, I know he's gonna drop down. But Yeah, and for most of you guys that are looking to start your own YouTube, man, it's pretty fun, man. But just remember, oh, this guy, this girl, damn it. At least we try, though. At least we try. Yeah, like I was saying, just remember, YouTube is like the freaking lottery. If you're good at what you do, you're gonna win, of course. But even though you're good at what you do, it might still be kind of like it's crazy. Rescue sometimes because you really don't know available. You really don't know the outcome of, you know, you making videos and stuff like that. Sometimes you catch the crowd and sometimes it just don't work.
Rescue 27 respond to a MVA address is Del Perro FWY.
Alright, so we got another one. Damn, today's just gonna be a busy day. Yeah, as I was saying, I mean, it won't hurt to try. So, I mean, it might work for you. I've seen like some of the people that I think are really talented, and for some reason, it's just not working for them. And it usually shocked me because I'm like, wow, man, you are good at what you do. Why nobody's watching? Or I don't know. It just depends. I don't know. The crowd is, or at least the people that actually watch YouTube, it depends on what you guys like and stuff like that. I'm shocked you guys love my videos. I mean, I'm just having fun. Maybe because I'm having too much fun and you guys are just like, you know, enjoying it too.
Show me on scene.
Right now, we just showing up to the scene. We got FD working on them right now, but we're going to try and take over. If I see they still working on her like that, she might be dead. She might be dead. Come on, come on. I know we got this. Just gotta press space bar, that's it. I'm just gonna keep pressing the space bar until we reach 30 chest compression, and if that doesn't work, you didn't make it. And these cars are passing a little bit too close. Like, damn, slow down. What the hell? Alright, this is part of the game when I tell you guys, y'all didn't see that? Because I'm still doing the chest compression and she's up. I guess she made it. Let's just say she made it. She's good now. The chest compression did work. She's all set. Yeah. So we're just about to get out of here. A car probably passed too close to her. I know that's why she got up. Alright, anyway, let's just update this patch.
Rescue 27. All right, anyway, we're out of available.
Oh shoot. Now she's dead. Damn, she's dead for sure. Let's see if we can actually help her out. Oh my god, this Mercedes almost ran her over. Ah, oh, shoot, the body disappeared. Alright, I guess this is my cue, guys. It's the part of the game where stuff just gonna start happening that are out of my controls. So anyway, you guys did get a chance to see the new ambulance that I'm using. You could download that from lspfr.com. All these mods and stuff like that. But anyway, guys, thank you for watching. Thank you for subscribing. That's crazy. Until next time, peace.